So you guys, I just flew here from Alaska. I was in Alaska for 3 days and 6 nights. And so glad you got that. I stayed at the One Season hotel. And I couldn't sleep at all in this hotel because the walls were so thin and the guy in the next room wouldn't stop spooning me. And